Things to do in Connecticut under $20, part 2. Visit the New Britain Museum of American Art. Their permanent collection represents over 3 centuries of the major artists and movements of American art. Today it contains over 8,000 paintings, works on paper, sculptures, videos, and photographs. Tickets are $15 for adults, $12 for seniors, and children under 18 are free. They also offer free Saturday morning admission from 10 a.m. to noon. Make sure to check them out and follow for more.